We're here at ITU Telecom World 2013 in Bangkok, Thailand, and I'm extremely pleased to be joined by Group Captain Anudit Nakontap, who's Minister for ICT for the Kingdom of Thailand. Minister, thank you very much indeed for being with us today.
You're welcome, Max.
It's very nice to see you again.
Very nice to see you again.
This year's event's theme is Embracing Change in a Digital World. Where do you see the greatest opportunities arising in that change?
You know, change in digital world will transform the way people live, learn, and communicate. You know, living lifestyles are changing, and people are more demanding to be connected to each other. People feel more need to belong to society, while collaborative activities are reflected upon. In learning, education is becoming the key focus as it offers the new generation the best way to navigate all the possibilities. And knowledge is becoming the most important asset, you know, that everyone can pursue anywhere, anytime. Finally, in communication, I think there are enormous opportunities created in business ecosystem. Organizations are transformed and new business models as are emerged to fulfill all means of communication. Therefore, the whole shift in digital world will bring in knowledge and prosperity to human societies.
And what are the biggest threats, do you think?
You know, regardless of enormous opportunity, change in the digital world also bring in certain threat. You know, especially to those failing to cope with such a big change. First and most important is the digital divide, you know, which has been the key public interest topic. It's referred to the imbalance between group of people or society in terms of the access and the use of knowledge and information. You know, policymakers and organizations must carefully bridge the gap of the have or have not. You know, ironically, digital world can help bring as well as widen the gap of the two groups, depending on, you know, how it has been leveraged. And another issue of digital world, which is most faced by many nations, is the misuse of technology in a way that is give a boomerang effect to the society in the form of, you know, many kind of form, abusiveness, violence of right and privacy, and to the extremist level in crime-related activities.
And how is Thailand embracing this change?
You know, given that technology has two folds, Thailand will focus in the positive side in helping its people to pursue knowledge and prosperity by leveraging the technology in the field of education, healthcare, and public service activity. You know, at the same time, we have to establish proper watchdog, you know, to guard against the misuse of technology. In technology adoption and implementation, you know, Thailand should be take one step at a time to will capitalize the change in digital world instead of leapfrogging, which, you know, can negatively create a further divide between have and have not society.
Finally, I'm sure everyone who's attended will agree that this year's event has been hosted wonderfully. I wanted to ask you, in your opinion, what is the value of events such as ITU Telecom World?
I would like to demonstrate the merit ITU Telecom events, especially the event we are the host organizing in Kingdom of Thailand. By this, the value of attending ITU Telecom World 2013 is to understand current situation of telecommunication industry and also market. Every attendance, every participant will gain, you know, different kind of value of both direct and indirect impact to multi-stakeholder who involved with this industry. Also, they will, you know, capture key development and collaboration across region through parties such as, you know, high-level panels, ministerial roundtable, country representative, administrative level, financial institution, you know, as well as ITU members in the event.
Well, Minister, thank you very much indeed for being with us today.
You're welcome. And, you know, Thailand, we are honored to have you guys here. See you next time.
See you next time. It's been a pleasure.